Hello friends, once again welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss timelines on Mithali Raj. Mithali Dorai Raj is an Indian women's cricketer who was born on December 3, 1982 in Jodhpur. Her father's name is Dorai Raj and mother's name is Leela Raj. In 1999 against Ireland she made her ODI debut and in 2000 she made her Test debut. In the 2013 Women's World Cup she played on first position. She is one of the first position to score maximum runs in women's cricket. She is the only woman to score more than 6,000 runs in one day international cricket. In 2003, she received the Arjun Award. Padma Shri, India's fourth civilian award, was awarded to her in 2015. She is the all-time leading run scorer in international women's cricket. She has also been nominated to the BBC's Women 100 list. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.